Hello, my lovely YouTube. How is everyone doing today? Welcome back to another video here today. So on this dailies for today, or for tomorrow, like whatever it is, we got, let's see what we got. Oh, hold up, this is daily assignment. Hold up. Okay, there we go. Daily mission. So we got Hudson Refuge, Lincoln Tunnel, and Subway Morgue. So just replay
one of our top
here.
Priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job.
I'm hoping
they
that
come out
we have a game, you know,
like,
coming out pretty soon for
get us that power and recover
I can
Rhodes.
Start making
area ahead is not
videos and stuff on, you know, different stuff other than just, you know, just a division. So I don't know what is out there right, you know, right at the moment. All right, and already we have an invite. Actually, let's just put ourselves on a party here. That way people won't think that I'm crazy talking by myself. There we go. You know what, on my last video yesterday, oh really, come on, yesterday's video, I had these guys that were talking, and after I was watching the video and stuff,
hey, what are you looking for?
After I was watching the video and stuff, it looked like all that you can hear is just them talking. So I was pretty like upset that, you know, that most of the, you know, video is just them talking like the whole time, like you can hardly hear the gameplay. So I think there's a way to mute people here, so I am pretty sure that I can do that.
Locating auxiliary
relay. All right, so here's the actual mission here.
Sub-level 3.
Let's go.
A new agent is joining your team.
And pump, guys. I am pump.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Okay. I am so pumped that I am missing just the shots. There we go. That's how pumped I am, guys. So excited. I guess we were waiting for people to join us or something like that. Let's go, people. So it looks like the other people are just joining us, or like starting to, or something like that.
Warning. Hostiles inbound at your position.
Oh no, these guys. Hold up. No. No. Okay. Back off. Back off. Give me some space. Somebody has a really nice shotgun. Just killed that guy with
word
one,
here
one
is
one
that
shot.
Rhodes is a bit of a wild card.
Oh, actually, let's just change my turn. This is when I was trying to go rogue last night, which it didn't work out that well. Oops. Okay, let's go with this one. Believe it or not, it's really helpful when you are playing, you know, just the regular mode. If, you know, if you are using this for, you know, on the, it is helpful for challenging mode, but it really sucks for anything else. I am trying to not get down as much. I know that sometimes I just get down like way too much. More than normal, I would say.
Alert.
Not me today, not me so far. Okay.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. We're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop.
Don't want any echo going on.
Be careful.
As long as I'm hitting someone, I'm fine. I don't really have to hit the exact same person. As long as I'm hitting something, I'm fine.
This project was intended as
Oh, come on. Okay, hold
they
up, guys.
It
damn it.
Let's
change batteries
again,
here real quick.
Construction in New York
no.
always runs on its own schedule.
Thank God it wasn't really.
Activate power relay.
Oh, what the heck?
Confirmed. Local power grid.
All right. Fine. I'm sorry about that,
whoever
guys.
Just turned on the lights. You're either JTF, or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in.
I have,
this
charging station,
down here,
which is, if you guys don't, you know, don't have one, I would definitely recommend you to get one.
Otherwise,
and it comes
dead.
With two. So, as I'm, you know, playing and using one, the other battery is charging. So, my little brother didn't put it to charge yesterday, and fortunately, I am now low on batteries because one is trying to charge, but it wasn't charging right. So, and then the other one is dead. So, it really sucks.
Activate secondary power relay.
Let's restock here real quick.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions?
Oh, no. It's up there,
cause I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
I did save them.
Cause I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Probably this is gonna be the challenging mode for tomorrow, I think. That's what I'm thinking, let's see.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ooh! Come on, they got me good there. Damn it. Come on, come on.
Actually working.
Oop, wrong way again.
More bleeding current is the wrong way. Couple more acts like that.
Oh man, I would say this is like one of my best runs. Watch me get down now and just like
that was you, right?
Died every single 5 seconds.
I think someone might have hurt you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Alright, yeah, this is fun right here, too.
Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
I remember last time we were doing this one, we got down a lot. There you go, guys. Hugo got this. Just stay back. Just stay back, people. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Ah. We don't get along with those guys. We do not get along with that people. No, 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 no. Okay, definitely going down with this.
Leaving contaminated area.
How the heck did he got over here? Just throw it in there. Come on, buddy. Wow, that was crazy. Oh, it's only one more. Man, this guy's still alive. Come on, dude. There you go. Okay, let's just help our friend here.
Give me a secondary power relay.
Okay, cool. No! This guy was on my way, damn it. That was gonna be perfect. Nice. We are doing awesome. Okay, so I am not carrying that this time. Last time I carried it and I don't know.
Inbound on your position.
I kind of wish I wasn't. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay, so they're just focused on my turret, which is really good. Okay, this guy's not definitely not really focused on my turret. Okay, not nice. Come on, guys, come on. I was like totally focusing on that guy. This guy and I just like pass by. Come on, stop running! Ugh! God!
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Come on, they're almost done. Come on. There we go. Man, that shotgun is really good. Buddies there.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Alright, so this is the last part here. I'm just gonna hear this guy talk crap.
Hey there. Hang on a second.
Which he is up there. Come on, dude. Let's go.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud.
Allergies.
Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
You know, I feel like this is going to be used against me. That barrel right there.
It's going to get real dark, real fast.
So, you know what? Just to be safe, guys. Just to be safe. Let's just blow it. Just to be safe.
Everything's going
to
shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. Anyway, top of the line.
Come on, dude. Hurry up, man.
I guess San Diego taught someone in procurement a lesson.
Yeah, so we're going to throw those current up there. Anything. That way nobody can get to it.
Maybe we'll get lucky.
Come on, let's go.
What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Here it is. There we go. All right. Damn, that was fast. Okay, so let's wait for friends that are going to. This side over here. There it is. Here goes Hugo again, being Rambo. I know, I know. That guy just jumped down. There he is. Get him. You see? It worked this time, guys. Oh, where else? Oh, we got more from that side? Okay, where can we put the turret?
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh my god, I just missed all of that. That was bad. Okay. So now we have... Okay. It should be coming. Okay, there's... Looks like there's one more. Okay. I think I'm just gonna put my turret right there.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Clemens, and I'm fucked.
All right. Oh man, he really got up there. Leave me alone. Oh man, I didn't hear that fat man do that. Getting a couple things like that. Why are you focused on me? Why? And I'm okay. I'm down. Yep. I'm down. Don't worry, that's not new. You know what? That's okay. I'll take that. It's, you know, first time on the whole game. I normally go down more, you know, more than once, so that's okay. I'll take that. Take that because we need some mods. It's gonna be our last guy right here.
Fucking thing.
Alright, that's a wrap.
Alright, this should be it, so let's just go take that elevator and get the heck out of here. And move into our next mission.
I'm gonna lock everything down, so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so.
Come on, buddy.
So get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Here he goes. And this is gonna be the first mission here today. Bam. 18 minutes. What are we waiting for? Are we stuck? Do we go too fast? Come on, there you go. You know, I feel like, you know, it's just one of those days that you just feel really like, let's see, that you like accomplish a lot on one day. That's how I feel today. I feel like I did a lot of stuff today. I am not the group leader, so I'm just gonna have to leave this. So I feel today like I feel really happy. So I am hyper. I you know, just like, just because of the fact that I feel like I accomplished a lot today. You know, I did a lot of my job. So I just feel like I did a lot today. So I am really happy today. All right, so let's go to our next mission and last for this video. We will be uploading this one, the Hudson Refuge, on a separate video, as usual.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there.
Look at that, that was fast. Come on. Come on, 10. Come on, 10% more. You can do it. Alright. So, looks like they started it already. Oh shit, yeah. Oh shit, they started. You guys saw that? That was crazy. Yeah. Yep, focus on them. Leave me alone. Oh shit. Okay, last guy here. We gotta watch out for the sniper there. So we're just gonna go to this side. Ah! Oh no no no! Okay. Oh, so that's a sniper. That's what it's. What are they doing? What is this guy shooting? Oh, okay. I was wondering, like, what the heck is he shooting at? They were supposed to be the sniper or something. Alright, so we are flying through this mission. Oh, I was getting ready to leave and we still... Oh man, still doing this. Come on, buddy. Oh! Oh, 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 hell no! There you go. Yeah, that's what you get. Oh, go to sleep, boy. Okay.
Captain! You don't push me. They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone inside!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Agent, don't let them through.
Agent. Okay. Come on. Oh, there. You know what? I threw it down there because once I get up here and I start shooting. They sometimes come to those corners there, and they get me good. So, this one is perfect, but the range on it is not the best. So you hit a few shots, you need to hit every single one of them. Oh my god, this is terrible. We were talking about that yesterday, last night. I have to learn how to keep distance. And know when to stop shooting and go down and heal myself. Okay, so I'm just gonna go down. And I mean go down, not that way, damn it. What the heck? You guys get excited so fast and everybody starts shooting at me. You guys saw that? I said I was gonna go down and like everybody focus fire on me. That's not fair. Uh oh. What's up our buddy here? Oh, I thought I was gonna be gas.
Alert.
Alright, Hugo. Okay, Hugo, come down. You're getting down too much.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Just throw it up. Then I would just hand it right
back. Yeah. Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards
okay, so
made
we're going
it through
to...
with the planned explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
We got two guys over here. Where are you going? Oh my god, are you serious? Come on, no. Okay. Oof, I healed myself just in time. What the heck? Come on.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I know everything. Submachine and assault rifle. So, I was thinking yesterday, I was like, oh shit, you know, like probably these two guns use the same bullets. So, I was worried last night, like I was thinking, but then
morning.
Now, I confirm and know that for sure they're not the same. So, cool. Okay, so those guys, they stay up there. Hopefully we won't, damn it. Hopefully we won't fail the mission because of that. So, I guess they are talking and they know what they're doing because that guy stayed there. So, I guess he's staying there just to not fail the mission. So that's good. That's really smart. Stays over there. No, he's coming over here, so that's not good. Okay, you just go back. Remember guys, if you guys get far from these people, from this person right here that you have to like protect, it is definitely, you are 100% going to fail the mission, trust me. It happened to me before. Yeah, like you guys can be making sure that no one passes you guys. Nope, doesn't matter. So, hopefully they are getting rid of them fast. Oh, it looks like they did. Cool. Oops. Almost get rid of my mic here. Just rip it off. Okay. I really wish I could be out there shooting, killing people too. Alright, we are almost done. Hopefully they are almost done too as well. How many more people we got? Little tires here. Oh yeah, cool. I guess we don't have anything else to do, right? 18 seconds left. Let's just restock again, I guess.
Give me another 10 seconds.
We know. You can just, you know, take your time. That's fine. Alright, objective complete.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Okay, so let's just go. Oh, hold up. Clean out the tunnel. Okay. Okay, hopefully we won't fail the mission just because I got out here.
Damn it, that was too close.
Okay, cool.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Alright, hopefully these guys will stay here, which they should. Because we are, you know, we're just gonna go in and then they'll blow up power and then we just have to come outside again. So we are at 60% of this mission, I will say right now.
Doing that hero thing.
So we are almost done. Oh, wrong way. Alright, nice to meet you. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Open the door, man. I'm ready. Let's go.
Glad to meet you.
Switch some grenades here.
Hope we can count on you and yours this time.
If the LMB's got first wave,
we gotta have a fight ahead. Let's go.
Listen up.
So we're gonna throw this right here. And then we are going to go outside. Oh shit, hopefully my turn is still it's okay. Yeah, this way, right? Is this a way to go outside? Yeah. Okay, so we got a few. Oh man, there's a lot of those guys. God, I never realized that. There's like this one here that I'm shooting. There's also the ones up there. So one, two, three. Yeah, there's a few of these guys. That gun is great, but it kicks a lot. I was like complaining about that from the AK-47 or 74, same shit, or almost the same shit. But I was like complaining about that a lot from it. But this one is as bad as that.
Warning: an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Look at my turret over there killing people. So proud of her. I have to like shoot and stop. I'm gonna hit him on the head with that. So we got a runner, best friends right here. Got a soul sniper. Yeah, there's his name. Ooh. It's just so fun, man. Every time they fall. There's one more. I hear him yelling. I don't know where he's at. Oh, he's on top. There he is. Kill him before he gets up there. Ha! Got him.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper position ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Okay, so I hear some baseball players around. Nope! Okay. Yes. Come on, shoot! God! That is so annoying. Every time that you pop your thing to heal yourself and it just does, you know, just like doesn't do it till a few seconds later. Alright, so my turn is keeping that guy busy. Oh, never mind. Whoa, what was that? I did not see those guys. Hey, this is my first time, so I'll take that. Come on, man, I was just... I'm gonna go down and kill this guy. I I said that wrong. Just to keep that guy busy on top. And I'm shooting everyone, everywhere but the guy. Look at that.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base.
Alright guys, so when you get there. Here's the two dailies for today.
Good job, Agent.
And I will see you guys on the next videos. You know, thanks for watching, and please subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.